Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I have a great Excel video today on a feature that is coming out for Microsoft 365 users. Microsoft is rolling out a lot of new features to subscribers. I'll be actually showing this at Disney's Coronado Springs Resort in Orlando, Florida. I'll be speaking at the Administrative Professionals Conference in September. I'll be presenting this on September 13th, 2022. But if you want to catch me live and in person for any other events, feel free to go to my website right on the homepage, chrismenardtraining.com. I do a lot of events for administrative professionals, CPAs, and MBA students. Anyway, let's go ahead and dive into this really, really cool feature in Excel. So in Excel, we can always insert a picture. Go to the Insert tab and hit Picture, which I'm going to show you in just a second. But a new feature that's coming out for Microsoft 365 users, if you insert a picture and it's in a tabular format, maybe you got it from a web page, maybe it was an image you have on your clipboard, Excel will analyze the image and put it in Excel format, meaning text and numbers, so you can analyze the data. So let me quickly just show you how to insert a picture real quick in case you didn't know you could do this. I'm going to go to insert picture of this device, and I happen to have an image here that I just did a screenshot of. And there it is. Picture format appears as a contextual tab, and that is truly a picture. I can't crunch numbers. I can't do any Excel functions. I can't sort, filter, pivot table this. So here's the feature that is coming out to Excel users. If you know you've got an image and it's in tabular format, like I just had, instead of going to insert picture, you go to data from picture. I have this right now because I'm on the beta channel, but Microsoft 365 users, this is coming out. Picture from clipboard is not available because I don't have any image on my clipboard. That's why, but it did show up earlier. Picture from file. I'm going to pull that same picture I just pulled in as a picture, but watch this. I'm about to hit insert. Look over on the right-hand side. Excel is analyzing the data from the picture, and I could go and insert it immediately, but you can also come in here and it says, hey, do you want to review some of this? Sure, I can review it. Let's see what it says. It's asking me if invoice amount is okay. That looks okay to me. I can jump to the second one. I'm on 1 of 5, 2 of 5. It's asking me about that customer number. Yep. Looks good. I'm just going to hit insert data. Insert anyway. There we go. I'll be honest with you. If you look at row number 1, the header row got a little out of whack. It just didn't know what to do with that. Look at cell B1. I'm going to do some quick abbreviating, last name, first name, and city. It had it all as one. Same thing over here in E1, state and source are grouped together. So there's state, there's source. Now, you know I love to test stuff. How accurate is this? Well, I could pull that image from anywhere, but I just happened to actually put it in Excel for this reason. I want to paste. Here's the original data, by the way. If I highlight the header row, I have 9 rows of data down in my status bar. So I'm going to just quickly say equals A2 equals A17. I got a false because one has a decimal and the other one doesn't. No big deal. I want to see just in general. One more. There is 9 crosshairs. I'm just going to pull down. I could double click. Notice the number of trues I have. Let's go see how many falses I have. Home tab, conditional formatting, equal to false. There you go. Just 4 of them. To fix these, I would have quickly highlighted here, Control H. If you recall, when I did data, pull it from the picture, it asked me to review it and I skipped it, but there was a period in there. I'm just going to find the periods and replace them with nothing, replace all. All right, those two are fixed and the false has disappeared. And in case you're wondering, what are the other two that are pulling up? I think it put LinkedIn with an L instead of an I. Let's just test that. Yep. So it got confused and did an L instead of an I. There you go. That is extremely accurate for data pulling in a picture. That is going to save me a ton of time because I'm always getting data like this. Someone's got it in a picture format. They don't actually have it in a table that I could use. They just have it in a picture format. So great feature. Feel free to catch me in Orlando at Disney's Coronado Springs Resort or other upcoming events that I have. Feel free to ring the bell, subscribe. Any questions about this feature, please put them in the comments below. This will be only for Microsoft 365 users. If you have Excel 2016, 2019, 2021, you are not going to get this feature. Have a great day. Thank you.